Recording started. Just a second till we start. Describe this in the rules, so every troop needs to return home. It's good to know.
I'm ready.
Menschen erkennen den Unterschied.
I've never thought of how time has come. I'll find a way to end this.
Don't hesitate.
Видите шрамы? Это награды за храм.
Чего вы ждете?
Thank you.
invisible troops. That's interesting.
I'm ready.
To sneak up and take this one? No, we're not. We might. Still might. Promising.
Let's go, Sam.
See if I can heal up someone.
Don't hesitate.
I love it. Thank you. We're pushing them so hard.
The facilities are lacking, but I'll do my best. There's no time to waste. I'll be right there. There's no time to waste.
Видите шрамы? Это награды за храбрость.
I think we're leading in points.
Judge.
Massive flanking is perfect. Oh guys, you're making me so proud.
Every day. Every single day.
Don't hesitate. No time to waste.
We see a demon in the dark.
I've never thought of that.
Don't hesitate.
Too bad.
I'm ready.
To be honest, the more people I meet, the more I like Sam.
Let's go, Sam!
So there is a countdown for next spawning incubators. Aquilona has been shining here. Devil is gonna get toast. Actually, he's doing a lot of damage.
Passion is the...
they can still catch up. The rate they're taking back the bases.
Menschliche Sünde ist die Ursache für Desaster. Menschliche Sünde.
I remember every day. Every single day.
Yes. Why is someone running this wall? We have a base up here as well, of course.
Ils ne m'ont jamais causé d'ennui.
The facilities are lacking, but I'll do my best.
Look at Peter. Is over.
видите шрамы? Это награды за храм.
Чего вы ждете?
Dämonen.
They're stronger than us, but we're we're doing really great on the north right side. Thank God there's no limit on the hospital here. Okay, so
let's go, Sam.
Using the relocator, I have to have everyone home. Let's see if I can figure this out. Helipad, relocate. Okay, let's try this helipad then. Location. Not gonna do it since there's so few minutes left. Not gonna do it. And I think it's unwise to attack this guy. He's super powerful. So let's just pretend he does not exist. Let's prevent them from getting the incubator. Looks like that's not impossible. Still gonna win. How about snagging this one?
Vous avez...
Fine, let's do it then. So being smart, picking your battles is important. I'm really proud that we with the lower force can overwin this, guys. More than twice the score. Yeah. Why are they giving up? Okay, let's just try to attack it anyway, see what happens. Never really studied the incubator thing, so the moment it closes, it's gonna spawn another one. So while holding it, you're actually doing a lot more damage, but you travel slower.
Let's go, Sam.
Видите шрамы?
I think we won because we're holding a lot of places and because we managed to capture the first two or three capsules. It took a bit of time before the enemy understood the game, but it wouldn't work a second time around because people are learning how it works. Just to recap what happened here, starting everyone here, we were quite early to board some of the trains here. The enemy took a bit longer time, so we managed to not only capture our own operation base, we captured one of theirs. So for the first like 5 minutes, I think we were holding three operation bases. After 30 minutes we were still at least holding two, and now we're just holding one, but time's up. We were faster in the start, but they're catching up to us due to their higher higher tier troops. Especially the tier 6 guy is crushing us whenever we meet. But they cannot catch up our score anyway. Suggested that they might take this one back. The helipads are actually worth a bit as well. Candidate on our side, actually, because, yeah, this is the reason why they're fighting so hard back. This single guy here, he's a great player and he's also very high tier troops. The rest of them are headless chicken, most of them. They're just 22. Let's see how many. Yeah, we have 29. They didn't organize their participants well, so yes, they have strong troops, but we have more troops. That's why we win. We actually have 5 tyrant kills as well. Amazing, guys. I think you saw me lose a lot, but the reason I got a few points extra here compared to others who's better than me is because I made sure that we were farming, gathering resources. These small farms here. Should be doing that now, actually. Oh, it's full already, that's why. Laser, turn around, come on, dude. Yeah, that's a strong guy. He saw me. Fuck. Okay, forget it. Gained a little momentum there. Is he stronger than me? No, he's not. That's cool. I'm not gonna kill him before time lapse out, but it's a nice fight. Should have paid more attention to these rallies though. That was fun. Yeah, you deserve that, man. Akilon. Thanks to everyone. Total kills, they had more than us. Total heals, we had more than them, naturally. Heavily wounded. We had tyrant kills. We incubated points. Building points definitely turned in our favor. So proud. my stats. Got a lot of beating. Yeah, that's it.